$50 for Sean's mini dogs, and
and he properly posted it, noticed it, and he wants to pay it. It's a freedom of market.
How dare you? Then we had a story. God, we were all over the place with our lack of knowledge in the judicial area this week. But there was a guy. Well, actually, you know what this was from? This was from the Facebook shaming, I believe.
Yeah.
We got into a conversation where we said this young girl faked on her Facebook page that she was 19 years old, and her mother shamed her on Facebook for doing this. But if you have somebody, let's say there are girls who look a lot older than they are, and let's say they say that they're 19 years old on their Facebook page, which is what you see, and let's say you even ask them and they present an ID and you think it's legitimate, are you responsible in an area like that? Would that be some kind of rape charge or anything along those lines that you would get hit with? If you said, look, she said on Facebook she was 18 or 19. She said on the driver's license that she had that she was 18 or 19. She looked that way. What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to know exactly how old this girl was? What do you do in that situation?
Well, obviously, that's